Put your hands up for Detroit, our lovely city.